this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video and episode number 17 of The Lost
Sword. It felt right to say that. Where
we are now. It also felt right to run over all the food on the table. It just felt right. It just feels right. This just feels like it's the right thing to do, Squid. I always say go with your heart. You've got to go with your instinct, Squid. And it just felt right to run over everything on the table.
Put some muddy footprints all over the cake and all the tablecloth.
Do you ever sometimes have, like, urges just to do, like, really stupid things like that in real life? And, like, having to find, imagine, like, a really well-made table full of really nice food and everyone's sitting down. And just imagine just jumping up and just running along, just kicking it all over, just running around, just kicking it everywhere. Like, wouldn't that just be, like, you'd never want to actually do it. It should annoy people, you know? Like, I would never actually even, like, genuinely think about doing it, but just sometimes you have an urge just to do something just ridiculous like that.
Maybe one day, Sam, you'll just give up on what people think, and you'll just do it.
I just go with my heart. Like, yeah. I always get it. You know when people go to the cinema, and they have the huge, like, buckets of popcorn, and ooh, okay. Puzzle solved. They're the huge buckets of popcorn, like right filled to the brim. I always get so tempted just to go and, like, swing my arm back and just go bang on the bottom of it and make it go everywhere. I always get that. I've never done it. I'd never do it. Like, you know, I'm not like that. But I always just feel like, wouldn't that be just, like, the most fun thing in the world, just to see the popcorn go everywhere and then just run away giggling? Oh, dear. Right, so final battle and credits. Save room. Herobrine Battle Arena.
So here we are. This is the final thing, isn't it?
Well, is this the final battle, and then this is something that we can battle in afterwards, or is this where we battle, like, Herobrine?
Like an extra.
Like a sneaky little. Like, okay, well, let's go do the final battle then.
Lost Sword.
We need the key.
I
guess we're going to do the Herobrine thing first then. So get everything in order. Get all your potions ready at hand, any healing potions and things. Be ready for the fight, I guess.
Apples, chickens.
From this point on, mob spawning off. Can I change that from here? Yep, there we go. Mob spawning is off, apparently. Oh. Okay. Right, I'm switching the old lever. I got invisible apples as well, by the way. On my quick select, I can't see apples, but I can switch to apples. So that's the thing that we have.
What do we do now,
then? Aha! There's a nether portal I've just opened up.
There as well. We just kind of just stay here.
Well, they're both going to go to the nether, aren't they? Wait, I need to do a dramatic turn. I'm going to do a dramatic pan of the. Oh, this is a throne. I'm going to sit on the throne and do a dramatic pan.
Dramatic. Okay, do a frying pan, please. They're
listen to that music! Listen to the horror music!
Oh, wow.
That is amazing. That's I've never heard a song just work that well, like, while I've been in Minecraft.
I'm going to turn it up a bit. This is epic. It's like a boss fight.
And it's, like, everywhere as well. Like, the sound comes with you down here. Look at this! It's Herobrine! It's Herobrine! Shoot him! Take that! Herobrine! Oh, he's firing back! He's firing back! He's firing back! No, Herobrine! No! He's.
Quick, run! There's something here. Oh.
Alright. Herobrine has the sword behind this door! He want to see if he can defeat us! Defeat us! He wants to feed us! Yay! I was very hungry.
How do they do all this amazing redstone and then be like?
I'm not sure. I think English might not be their first language, so we're not making fun. Whenever we laugh, we're just laughing because it says sounds funny things. Anyway, he wants to see if he can defeat us, and he give us the weapon to test our strength.
Oh, right, we'll pull the lever. Here we go.
Right.
Do we have to...
Through this door. Here we go. No, I think just use the pressure plates. Okay. This works.
Go.
Going down. Get ready. Get all your apples ready. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm eating apple.
Okay. He wants to test our strength. So, right, we can either go on easy or hard. So easy is 2 to 4 players, it says. So yeah. I think easy makes sense. I think here we go. They're giving us more golden apples and things in these chests. More cakes and things as well.
Because what's actually happening? What are we going to be facing against here? That's going to require this many stuff.
Whoa! Look at the bow. Look at that oomph bow. We couldn't even fit the text on the screen there. And has it got?
I'm going to go back to my bow of Ali then, because this one is much better.
Yeah, I had one bow which I enchanted earlier, which had power one.
It doesn't have thingy on it.
It doesn't have infinity, no. But there's enchanted, there's arrows of Dracorlum here as well.
Yeah,
I'm going to take, we can take half of them each as well. There's also a night vision potion that you might want there. It's probably going to be dark in there. There's some potions of harming, some num-nums as well. I might grab these, because these will get our health up more than the things I had before.
Yeah.
Let's go and grab a few of the. I'm completely filled up here. We also got the Emerald of Protection, which I'm going to take because it sounds cool. And we've got some iron chest plates, which to start as cool. And there's one more thing that needs to be done, Squid Nugget, before we head in.
Fireworks.
Nope, not fireworks. Fireworks will be done if we complete it. Okay. Something much more important than that.
Oh, no.
Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty. Come on, kitty! This is the final one. This is the final Stampy Cat Junior that I have a chance of getting.
Just to entertain me.
It's like the big final battle. Are you ready? Nope, I got to get a kitty. Come on. Does he seem interested? Don't scare him away. If I just stand by.
Fire.
Oh
okay.
No!
Right. Okay.
Well,
that's not done. Should we go?
I won't be needing this cat food then.
Let's do it.
Okay, do it.
So what happens?
We've opened up an area. I might go and do my night vision now, and then a swiftness as well. If you want to stand near me, we can share some of these. Steady on. Right, there's night vision. I'm going to do an old swiftness as well, and we can go and get splashed with that. And right, let's go in. Let's do it. Me versus Herobrine. Oh, there's lots of things. Okay, we're going fighting rounds. We're on round zero at the moment. Oh, here's Herobrine at the end. And oh, the torch is just lit. Okay.
Oh,
look at this. It's all lit up. This is like a game show. This is like a boss. It's like a game
contestant
show.
Contestant one.
I want to win the toaster. I want to win the toaster. So I think different googlies come out from different areas. So I reckon skeletons will come out from here.
Yeah,
witches from there. And
spiders.
Oh, no, there's blaze. There's blaze. So get ready if you've got a fire resistance.
Yeah, I've already got it on. Okay. Where's the
Oh, silverfish. Silverfish are coming. I think this is round number one. Is just a few silverfish come out.
Yeah, you can take them. You got them in the bag.
Oh, I can't reach. This is hiding. I can't reach it. It's
Scroll
hiding.
Test the bot.
Come on.
Ready? Okay, mate. It's slippery.
This is like shooting a fish in a barrel. That is. You're just trying to hit that one little. Oh, the silverfish coming from this side as well.
We're round two now. That was round one.
Is that right? Oh, here, round two slimes. Okay, I guess they're going to be ramping up the difficulty. We've got all the slimes come out from the corners, I guess.
Little ones don't hurt you.
We can leave. I mean, the only problem is that they just, whenever you try and shoot something, they always just jump up in front of you. Like, no!
I reckon we've got to take them out pretty fast, because how will the game know when we've killed all the mobs? I think it's just literally going to keep going.
Yeah, they're gonna keep coming out, all of these mobs. And what I'm gonna do is so we don't need to keep eating, I'm just gonna spread my cake all over the floor like this. Why can't I see the whatever's in the end of my quick select is invisible for some reason, which is a bit weird. But yeah, I'm spreading my cake all over the floor, so then that way, if you get hungry, you can just run past and have a run by nibble of the cake.
Sounds good to me. Alright, take out these slimes. I've got some zombies spawning now.
Okay. Don't forget, we got your potions of harming and stuff. Well, if you use potions of healing against the zombies, I think that's what hurts them. Like anything undead, I believe. But yeah, when the blaze start coming, the splash potions of harming are going to be quite good. These silverfish are rubbish. They'll just get stuck in their little hole that they're supposed to come out of. Right here come the zombies. Now we're going. What round? We're on round number four, apparently, now.
Alright. It's pretty alright. It's not really too bad.
Well, I'm assuming it's going to get harder.
This isn't the final battle. Yeah, this is like This is the warm up.
I think this is like our test. Oh no, spiders and cave spiders. Right, here come my least favourite. Let's go. I'm just backing off. I don't want to get close. I don't want to get poisoned. I don't have any milk.
Just hit them with bow and arrow stamps.
Yeah, that's the strategy I'm going. I remember we are doing the easier option. Look at these slime balls. We are doing the easier option. So if there was more of us, then there would be more things. Yeah, we're at the minimum requirements for this difficulty. Right, number five. Right, oh look, these lights just lit up in these towers. Did you see that?
Yeah. What's gonna be spawning now then? Okay, withers, top.
Okay, right. Oh, what, in these towers? Oh yeah, wither skeletons.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, let's go try and take these out. Can they even get down from there?
Just shoot them. Sitting ducks.
There we go. That's tough. Maybe eventually, like, steps are going to come down or something. Well, don't they normally have bows and arrows? Oh, look, there are some normal skeletons up there as well. Maybe they're like going to be archery towers.
Oh yeah.
So they're going to be firing down from up there. But these ones all have swords, so they're not really doing too much.
Ducks.
Yeah, I'm really running out of my arrows here. Actually, I've only got 5 arrows left.
Oh really?
Yeah. Witches! Lots of witches! Lots of witches!
Okay,
not good.
Take them out. Bow and arrows.
I'm gonna throw a poison potion right into the middle of them. Right there, guy. Poisoned a bunch of the ones. The top there. Oh no, I'm poisoned as well though. Oh no, and they're harming me as well. Like, I need to back off. Okay, this has actually become dangerous now. Give me covery fire.
Here we go. You're fine.
What have I got?
Oh, this guy's clean.
Right, I'm gonna grab some harming potions. Let's just go try and throw this. Like while they're in a big group, if we use like the harming potions and stuff, we can hurt them all together. But look, there's loads. Yeah, there's loads up to the left as well that haven't really moved. Right, while I've got they're just fighting each other. They're not even bothered by us. Look at this. And look, all of these ones are just bullying these two down here. I feel me bad for those two. Let's go and take out these ones. These ones are a whole load of bullies.
That's one more thing. I don't have arrows. No, I don't have any really good arrows.
I know. Me too. This is going to get harder. We should have saved them. We will use them against the silverfish. that was a problem. Oh, Enderman. Oh, no, Enderman.
Where?
Oh, loads of them. All the way over here. Loads and loads of Enderman.
Yeah, good. Oh, my night vision's run out as well.
Yeah, so it's the same here. I've got another one. If you come stand near me, I can share it. You didn't use the splash one, did you? Without me?
Maybe. Oh, it's a microcube.
Right, okay. We need to start taking things out quick, because otherwise these things are really going to build up. So I guess we kind of want to start taking out some of the Endermen. We try and get them one at a time if we can. And I'm going to go in against some of these magma cubes as well.
Ah, you big one for jelly.
Oh, dear. My sword just, like, knocks them flying back, so it's, like, kind of really hard to get them, because they just go flying away. I love magma cubes. They look so silly. I love the way they all, like, break apart when they jump up and down, like an accordion. I just feel like they should make, like, a sound, like, burp, burp, like, every time they're jumping around.
Oh, what do you think the final boss is going to be then? Do you think it's going to be the one and only Ender Dragon? It's got to be, hasn't it?
I don't know. I think it might be shooting minecarts or something. Oh, Blaze!
Where?
Right, all the way over here. Right, I'm gonna use my last few arrows on these guys because I don't want to get close. Right, they're firing at us. They're firing at us. I'm trying to back off.
Okay, I'm sure I'm running.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my fire potion as well now. I've got these little magma cubes as well. My first sword's about. Oh, my sword's broke. My sword's broke. I got my spare. Okay, I'm running in. Have you got fire resistance?
Yeah, I've got fire resistance. All good.
Yeah, I think we're going to need it now. Right, we need to kill things quick because they're just going to keep escalating. Like, every time it goes through a new round, we just got more things coming in. So we're going to get rid of these as fast as we can, because otherwise we're going to be battling these as well as everything else.
I'm going to go and take out some enemies. You've got this spirit over here, you've got it covered.
There's a little staircase down here. I think this is where we're going to have to go afterwards. I think we've done it. I think this is the final round. This just opened up.
Really?
Should we
do anything legit, or should we just run
down steps? No, I think we have. I think we've survived. We've survived all the. I don't think we need to kill all the Endermen or anything. I think we survived. The lights have gone off.
Oh.
It's like when you're in. You know, you're at a place and then they want you to leave, so they just turn all like
turn
the lights on. It's like the opposite. Yeah. Like they just turn all the lights off.
Let's go then.
Right,
this place is.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's just run.
Let's go fast.
Go for Steve.
A few more bites of cake.
Oh, my cat.
I don't think that's Steve, by the way. I think that's Herobrine.
Steve,
right, let's go. Woo! We did it! We survived all the rounds! It was just starting to get a little bit too difficult. I'm glad it ended when it did.
Yeah. I was sweating a bit in there. There's a lot of hot things. Right.
Yeah.
Then. The lost sword, mate. The next one. This is it. The big fight.
Right. So, what's this here? So, this is the key! I got the key! And there's a bunch of other... I can't pick it up because my pockets are full of all the rubbish that those things dropped. potion of invisibility. Let's go throw away a little bit of these rubbish then. And I
can just got
actually
a lot of
go
stuff and... that's come from mods like blaze, powder, string, glass, empty bottles. Right. Here we go. Coming back off. I still see your army though.
I know, it's just funny. You just look like your head just disappeared when I splashed you. Right. Well, so now we have the.
I looked at myself, I'm gone. I was like, what are you on about? It's the headless
thing
of you.
So now we've got the key, and we've got to go down...
Here.
Oh, I'm all confused. Here. Oh, this way, this is the one. We need to go down here, and we use the key. And so we've proven our worth in the battle arena. And so now we've got to go up against Herobrine proper. Right, there's some signs up here that say... The final battle is at hand. Pull the lever and jump in and face the dragon. Yep, you're right. The final form of Herobrine. Good luck, my friends. End the darkness. Right, so problem is...
Look at this dragon's head. That's pretty cool.
Problem is, we have no arrows left.
No. That is bad. Maybe we should go back in and kill this... Oh, no, I've got two arrows and I've got an infinity bow.
Okay, how many... Have you only got the one infinity bow?
Yeah.
Okay, well, it's going to be... I guess I'll take down the things and I'll deal with Enderman and stuff.
You do the Nerd go in and then jump up and stuff and then... Okay.
Right. Down we go.
Are you ready now? Straight away?
Yeah. Why wait? Right, I've dived in.
Let's do it.
There is a chest here. Aha! Whoa! Okay, I got the dragon key. There's more golden apples. Fire resistance potion. They got pumpkins if you want to put them on your head as well. And okay, there's a few more arrows. I guess I might as well take these arrows because you don't really need any more.
Yeah, you take them all. I don't need them.
Okay, do you need any golden apples, by the way?
Nope, I've got loads. Absolutely loads.
All right, okay, let's go.
Let's do this.
Oh, there's a proper like, little village and things. There's a castle.
Oh, that's cool.
Right. Well, I guess you go and try and... I can't see any of the crystal... Oh, no, there are. They are all here. Okay.
What's this
so we do
down
need...
here? Who's the chest down here?
I got a key when I first came through.
Oh, there's some more arrows down here. There's some spare armor and spare bow in case we die. That's pretty good. All right. Okay. So are you gonna take out the beacons still?
No. You probably should because you got infinite arrows. So what, you go take out all the beacons. I'm going to go and have a little bit of a wander around and just see if I can find any more arrows. I forgot you didn't have a head. I just turned around the corner and just saw you wandering around.
There's
I don't know if there's any way
over there. Have you seen it?
Yeah, I'm going to have a little look in the house. Well, you go and deal with that old dragon. I'm going to go and hello and go and say hello to people in this house. House of Darkunium, apparently. Darkunium, hello! You have visitors. Oh, there is a chest in here. Aha! Infinity bows, really good infinity bows, and ender pearls.
Nice.
Aha! I'm glad I had a look around here. Then, right. So let's go and get rid of this old rubbish bow. Well, actually, really good bow, but yeah, I got an infinity one now.
That's the only enchantment missing.
Yeah. So I got an infinity bow now. I'm going to go and splash myself with this. Right, I'm useful now. I can actually help now.
I think you take out all the beacons.
Okay, I'll start trying to do some damage against the dragon. Oh, sorry, Herobrine in his final form. I'm going to start doing some damage against him.
I think all the beacons done.
Okay, no, there's one more. There's one more, look. You can see him being healed.
Oh.
Look.
Oh, yeah. All right, get over there. Quick.
Right, I don't know if there's any chance of me actually hit. I don't think I've ever hit one of these with a bow and arrow. I've always had to climb up because I'm the worst shot in the world. Aim higher, like here? Is that going to hit it? Ooh, close. No, he's getting all healed up. Oh, the dragon's got in the way. Right, you keep trying to hit that. I'm going to try and do some damage.
Yeah. I've got it.
Well, actually, I do have ender pearls. Do you think it's worth trying to risk getting up to the top up there, though?
Probably not.
Actually, no, I got all that. Oh, you hit it.
Yay! Right, here we go. It's a dragon. We seem to land now. I get close.
Right, it should be pretty easy with these awesome bows. We just need to try and lure him down. There we go. He's down in the middle. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. There. Oh, look at that. Look how quick his health's going down.
Remember
this is good.
TNT.
Well, remember when we tried killing him by enderpearling into him?
Yeah.
Remember that? If you find yourself stuck in the end and you have no way of killing the dragon, if you kill Enderman and get enderpearls and then just enderpearl into the dragon, you're able to slightly hurt him by doing that, which is not the way we recommend, but it kind of works. It does kind of work. I'm going to try and get up into one of these towers and fire from up there with my enderpearls.
Is it?
Okay, right, forget that. I'm going to shoot until I enderpearl away. Try and hurt him a little bit. My enderpearl landed in a rubbish place anyway. Right, let's go and aim a little bit further.
That's
forward.
A good point. I'm going to get enderpearl. There's something else in the distance.
Yeah, there's like big statues and things. There's a big enderman holding a big block over here and some few other statues. Oh, he's going down to the middle. He's in the middle. Shoot at him.
Hello? Teleported outside
the thing. Oh, he's coming right by me! What's he doing? Whoa! That was amazing! He just charged straight for me, then just looped straight up above me. That was epic. Really scary, but really cool. Is he coming at me again? Oh no, he's turning back round.
He doesn't like you, Stabs. Really doesn't like you.
I thought I'd be able to hit him a little bit better up here. Okay, he's coming back down to the middle. He's in the middle now. Keep shooting. Fire! I don't think we're not going to get him this go. Maybe the next go.
We
can get him.
As well. This could make the boat even better.
Yeah. That should speed things along a little bit. Right, he's going. He's kind of around the middle. He's not staying there. He's coming for me though. There you go. I got a few free hits. Oh, he's right above me. He keeps flying right over my head. It's the only chance I have actually hitting him though, so it's quite handy. I'm not doing a great job, but look at that, it was a good shot. Anytime you hit him when he's not stuck in the middle, don't you just feel really proud?
Yeah.
It's like a free shot, doesn't it?
There we go. Boom.
There we go. What's he doing? He landed like right on your head.
Oh, no. He's jealous of a party hat, that's what it's all about.
He's going really high. Okay, he's coming up above me. He's like
Come
hovering
on.
Way high above the middle. Come on, go down to the middle.
Whoa.
I don't think I got. Oh, all right, he's coming back for me. There we go. Got a few good hits on him there. Whoa, he's just. Oh my god, don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Just directly above me. I think I should survive falling off this tower, but this isn't the time I really want to test it.
All right.
Why is he not going to the middle anymore?
Once more,
We're doing actually okay hitting him when he's not in the middle, though. I'm getting some good practice. Oh, here we go. This should be it. Come on.
Yay!
And then there's the big menu. Oh,
something
what?
At the end. Wait.
What? What happened then?
Did you like...
I went straight out.
You got the key.
I got the key.
Oh, sorry.
I'm back at the. I think I went to enderpearl down next to you, and then to do fireworks. I think I might have enderpearled into the portal like the second it appeared. I didn't even see it blowing up. I just saw the little credit screen coming back up.
Should I jump through it?
Yeah, if you come through, then you can just come back up to where I am now, and I think we can go to the next place. We'll have our celebration here. Right, so we got the key. So it says key is in the end. So where do we place the key?
Is that a red block, isn't there?
The key was a button, though, I think, wasn't it? No, it was a lever. It was a lever.
Oh, I can't get back to you. Okay, I'll hit that one.
Yes, you can see. Right, we've done it. We got. Not more Ender Dragons. We're going inside of its mouth. Now we did it though. We took out Herobrine. Right,
Whee!
One second. Woo! We did it! It is finally over! Let us go home and party! Extra thanks to NoFear072, Tenchi, Key Jane, Big Will, Blauvgill, Clinny Clown, Subkillers, Tires of Flames, Offer Document 24, Ment Boar, Heavily Meteor 00, DJ Dodo,
and iClassic HD. Woo! We did it! Right.
Or Beta Play and more at the end. Woo! Yeah, let's go! And you're gonna remember what we always do at the end of the maps is we always have a little 1v1. But let's go and see. Oh, look at this! Ah, these are the builders, I reckon. Oh, here we go. Wait, what's this? What's replay song? Oh, it's playing the music.
It's me and you. Look.
Oh, we here.
It's Yay! Not look, it's Stampy slash Squid.
They didn't have enough seats, so they merged us together. Why are we That's here? Awesome. Cake, oh, yay! And then we've got all of the a bunch of the builders here as well. Peter and Danny are the main builders sitting here at the very end. And it says here, final fireworks! Yay!
Thank you.
Look, we can go through. Let's open up another little door this way as well. We can carry on going through this way. There is their YouTube channels and Twitters over here. They'll be in the description as well, so you can go straight there. And here we go. This is the a big picture here at the very end. This was probably the best adventure map we've done, and I never want to say that because we've done so many good adventure maps. I think we say it every time. But in terms of scale and just the amount of variety of areas and how good the redstone and puzzles were, this map was absolutely fantastic. So then, Squid, shall we end the way we normally do? Shall we have a little bit of a battle?
Yeah, I kind of want to just look at this for a moment, it's a bit emotional.
You're going to struggle to say goodbye to it, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. But anyway, never mind. Let's just go for it.
Forget that. Let's just fight. Right, I'm going in. I'm going in. we've begun. Me against you.
Okay, I'm not going to use the ball this time. I'm just going to go for it.
Yes, charge in. Harming potions. Harming potions. Oh, you're lucky I don't have any more poison ones. Go. Yeah, I know. Am I hurting you, like, at all?
Ow.
Yes, yes, I was. I had full health still.
Really? Wow. Using the parkour sword.
It obviously means that
I gave you steps.
It's the lost sword. So sadly, that is the end of this adventure map now. We have a really cool adventure map coming up after this one as well. We already know what that's going to be. So make sure you definitely come and check out the next one. It's guaranteed to be another jolly good one. I just want to say another very big thanks to the map builders. Even though they didn't build it for us, if they didn't build this map, we wouldn't have had any fun playing through it and allowing you to join us and play through it. I think there will be a link in the description to the download of the map. As we're recording this, it's not out yet, but there's a chance that it might be out by the time. So yeah, if you do want to play this map for yourself, it will be available publicly, and there'll be a link in the description as soon as it is, so you can go and do that. I also want to say a big thank you to Ballistic Squid for keeping me company and being such a heroic companion.
Thanks,
you're like, thanks, my lord. Lord Stabby Cat. But that is the final episode of the series here. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and for the final time in the Lost
Sword. I should say Lost Sword again.
I want to thank you all very much for watching, and we'll see you all later. Bye!